Hey there, I'm Valerie here to present today's video and hot news from Hollywood. I've got Star Trek 3 news, but you have to wait until after this.
She has to be eliminated.
The 75th Hunger Games!
I'm still betting on you, girl on fire.
We're with you.
The Hunger Games catching fire. Rated PG-13. Buy your tickets now.
Paramount and Skydance Productions are reportedly interested in getting Joe Cornish to take over the director's chair from J.J. Abrams. Cornish is the favorite contender for the third installment of the Star Trek film franchise. With his Attack the Block success, Cornish certainly knows how to combine action and humor effectively, which is an essential part of the rebooted version of the Star Trek franchise. He is already working with Paramount on the big screen adaptation of Neal Stephenson's cyberpunk novel Snow Crash. Cornish has also co-written the upcoming Marvel Studios movie Ant-Man, but this time around Alex Kurtzman and Roberto Orci are writing, and they are hopeful for a summer 2014 shoot start date with a potential summer 2016 release. That's all for today. Like us on Facebook and see you next time. Bye.